man so happy. I could eat you up, I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Mr. Todd? What I dream, if the business stays as good, where I'd really like to go in a year or so. Don't you want to know?
Of course.
Do you really want to know?
Yes, I do.
By the sea, Mr. Todd, that's the life I'll carve it. By the sea, Mr. Todd, oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. T, we could be alone in a house where we'd almost own. Down by the sea.
Anything you say.
Wouldn't that be smashing? Think how snug it'll be underneath our flannel when it's just you and me and the English Channel. In our cosy retreat, kept only and tidy, we'll have jams over every Friday by the sea. It'll be so quiet, then all come by it, except a seagull. Oh, oh. We shouldn't try it, though till it's legal for two. But a seaside wedding could be devised. Me rumble bedding legitimised. Me eyelids a flutter, or turn into butter. The moment I mutter, I do.
Kiss your mind.
Damn on the sea, married nice and proper. On the sea.